Bonjour, je m'appelle Jean-François et je suis un musicien à Londres. So I discovered it in a skip. A bin, trash bin. My mum's friend was moving house, and there was like a skip outside the house of all the stuff thrown away, like old stuff. And there was a guitar inside, and I was always kind of a very curious young man. And when everyone was moving, I was in a skip, searching through, trying to find cool stuff, and I found a guitar. And that curiosity lasted nearly 10 years. So yeah, voila. Weird. As a child, I didn't really listen to that much music until I got to maybe 13. Before then, 13. Where? Until that point, I was like always just, I used to play a lot of football, play fight. I was like the stereotypical boy, like always muddy and, But I used to listen to a lot of old school hip hop, Mos Def, Dead Prez, Cypress Hill, Nas, KRS-One, and then grime as well. It's like a UK hip hop type thing. And then a lot of Tracy Chapman, Lauryn Hill, Ben Harper. And my mum is Irish, and so there was a CD I used to listen to called Lord of the River Dance. And it's this ridiculous like Celtic Irish music, but it really it was actually my introduction really into like Celtic folk. Like I like to listen to a lot of folk music. People like Kate Rusby, Kareem Polwart, Nick Drake is a massive one as well. Jeff Buckley, and yeah. When the day is done. Hope so much your race will be all wrong. Then you find to jump the gun. Have to go back. Ben Harper is a massive inspiration. Lauryn Hill, Gil Scott-Heron, Jeff Buckley again, Simon Garfunkel, Paul Simon, Simon Garfunkel, Stevie Wonder, Donny Hathaway, Bill Withers. And I could go on and on and on that way. But yeah. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. Howling Wolf, he's a blues artist. He's great. And Lauryn Hill, Jeff Buckley, he's dead. All the same people as before.
Well, now meet me at the bottom. Bring me my running shoes. said, beat me in the bottom. Break me my running shoe.
An artist I have to add to all the questions before, Gary Clark Jr. He did an album. He did an album called Black and Blue, and there's a record on there called Numb. I'm numb. Black woman, I don't mean a thing. I'm numb. That's a wicked song.
Yeah, woman, I can't feel a thing. You give me a hard time in the day, hard time at night.
Gary Clark Jr., Black and Blue. Probably, again, Bill Withers. Grandma's hands clapped in church on Sunday morning. Grandma's hands played the tambourine so well. Grandma's hands used to wish you out a warning. She said, Billy, don't you run so fast.
Might fall on a piece of glass. Might be snakes there in that grass. Grandma's hands. Then grandma's hands soothed the local unwed mother. Grandma's hands used to ache sometimes and swell. Whoa, grandma's hands.
I've never really been that much into girls. I think women are beautiful and they're great, but I've got really incredible friends and incredible people in my life. Some of them are girls. And, you know, there's always that, you know, one really special person. But besides that, just women. They're just men with boobs. Lauryn Hill's Zion, maybe. How beautiful the balance held. Touch my belly hole. I know it's about her son, but I think the concept of the song is just designed to have them to love to, you know. Now let me pray to you. I have to put my friends in there, not just because they're my friends, but some incredible artists. There's one young guy, he's just coming up now. He's a rapper, but also a poet, spoken word artist, a guy called Deacon. Another close friend of mine, Akala. Incredible artists, both really beautiful people. Yo. Okay. Yo.
Yo. I like you. You're like a tiger. Yes, I grew up on a dole in a single parent family. Been through a little bit of tragedy. Yes, I was around drugs and violence before the day that I started secondary. That's part of it, not half of it. Get the picture, the rest ain't necessary. Growing up, got a little caught up. That ain't even half of my life. Also given the knowledge of self, that is all we actually need to survive. If you saw me, age 9, reading Malcolm, just fine.
At Ashiba in the African Revolution, group back at home. JP Cooper is an artist that I really do.
If I don't change my ways, I'm in all kinds of trouble when I get home. I'm constantly amazed by my own stubborn lack of self-control.
Like, I know it sounds like I'm just propping up people, I know, but why not? The record industry does it, so I'm gonna Addie Ola, she's incredible. In fact, she's done music longer than me, she's older than me. She was always inspiration when I was younger. Oh, a band called Battle of You. Great, they've supported me in a couple gigs. But yeah, go look them up. And surprisingly, a lot of people don't know much about Gary Clark Jr. And also Jeff Buckley, like, that if you haven't heard the album, Grace, go listen to it. And there's a guy called Josh Oates, but he's alright.
I'm lost in mind games. The winds are changing. No longer sure which direction. She's climbing up the ladder, and she's sitting pretty high. Her got everything that matters, shacked up for Mr. Right.
Music at a mall. Merci beaucoup.
See the signs on my face, count the scars of my mistakes. Praying I need a saving. Second chances came and went. Money made was money spent.